What's up, everybody? Destin Legarry here, taking you through the Hungry achievement, which can be done in Chapter 9. You know, where you do that elevator gear thing, and then you go down to the elevator to this area where you find the feeders for the first time. Oh, they're so creepy, aren't they? They make me uncomfortable. Anyway, you see that first guy, and that doesn't count as being spotted, but to get this achievement, you need to make your way through this entire level without alerting the feeders. Now, the best way to do that is by not turning on your flashlight ever or at all. This is the problem area. You'll notice it's progress saving in the upper right. From this point forward, don't aim at anything. Just kind of come through this door, walk to the right, and you're going to hear them to your left eating flesh over there. Ugh! Hate those guys so much. So walk all the way to the corner of the room here, and then walk straight forward towards those lockers. Take it right here, open the door, and continue making your way forward. Now once you get to this next area, continue going at a slow, steady pace. You'll come to this next area, and you can see there's some to the right. Just stay away from them. Don't look at them. Pretend they're not there. They're not there, creeping you out. And just make your way around the room and go through this door. Now you're going to hear a big, scary room on your left. Yeah, see, I looked at it because it kind of freaked me out when I was playing. But just make your way forward, go through this door, and you're very close to the last area. See? That's it. That's all you have to do, and you should get the Hungry achievement. No problem. Anyway, for more on being hungry, which I kind of am, I don't know where you can find more of that content. But I know where you can find more Dead Space 3 content, and that's right here on IGN.